This is going to be historic. This is going to be historic. Because, you know, we just keep making history. Because we're hempening, man. I'm an empathetic. And you guys are hemposapiens. And I think that's really hempening. You know what I mean? All right. Want to make sure everybody stays hydrated. This is a safety first event. First aid booth, the main first aid is over there. If you need it, by the two big ATM flags up there by the ice truck on Blueberry Hill. Our other first aid booth all the way over there by the Sealy stage, between Sealy and the Dance Safe stage. We got some just incredible speakers coming up, man. It's gonna blow your mind. It blows my mind. And it's a beautiful day, it's beautiful weather. It's the second day of the 20th anniversary of Seattle Hemp Fest. We took possession of these parks a few days ago with the intent to distribute the truth. The truth about America's failed cannabis policies. The thing about cannabis prohibition that's most irritating is that it's about as un-American a policy as could possibly get.
Got that right.
Abraham Lincoln is quoted as saying that prohibition strikes a blow against the very foundations and principles that the United States of America was founded upon. And that's why we have produced the Seattle Hemp Fest for 20 years.
Yeah.
To tear down the walls of prohibition and let our people grow and let our people go in freedom. We're not criminals, we're Americans.
Hell yeah!
And Americans fight for freedom, Americans fight for liberty, Americans fight for justice. And so we're not really doing anything real special here. We're just being good Americans, man. We're just fighting for freedom. Okay. Infiltrate and permeate, and then we'll be able to cultivate, and that will satiate. And I just ate, so, and that's great. But somebody is late. I wouldn't be talking right now.